and welcome back to this Wild Card Wednesday, and we are going to talk AliExpress again. So in today's video, I have been getting a lot of requests that you want me to review this seamless items that I like, the seamless sets that I've been reviewing from another seller, but they now released it on the podium and a lot of you guys wanted to see me do a review, so here you have it. I will also show you the new color of the Vital Seamless collection, like the Vital Seamless leggings that I really like. So that is what we are going to talk about in today's Wildcard Wednesday video. Starting with this set, Nippoa Gym has the sets in four different colors. I've only tried it in three colors before. So this dark gray color is new to me, but the other three sets I've been trying from another seller. And I do have all of the items, like the tops and the bottoms, in size medium in this sets. As I've already been reviewing the sets, I can say that there is no like a huge difference in between them. All of them are squat proof, not giving any camel toe, long enough in the legs, true to size, giving like medium compression. But there is something that I can say, and something that I didn't talk so much about in the previous reviews because I didn't even think about it, but then a lot of you guys commented and said that this part, that when you have bought it, this part was very see-through on the leggings. And then I started to like pay attention to that, and I could see that they were a little more sheer than the rest of the leggings, but not completely see-through as many of you guys told me that from other sellers they were. What I can say from the ones from Nippoa Gym, they feel like they are a little more legit, and they are not sheer at all. I cannot even see a difference when putting it on. I cannot see that they are more sheer than the other, like, rest of the leggings. So I think that that is like an improvement that they have made. So it's a like tiny little bit better quality when it comes to like that part, like this part not being sheer at all, like it's the same as the rest of the leggings. And I really like this set. I love these crop tops also. I love to match these crop tops with other type of leggings. For example, this one with the Energy Seamless Beef collection, like beef color, and this one with the Energy Seamless blue leggings. So I do see the purpose of not wearing this only as a set, but as like other mixes and matches. And let me know if that is a separate video that you would like me to film, like how I mix and match different collections with tops and leggings. So I have nothing bad to say about this set. I really love them, and I've been wearing them so much, and I give them like thumbs up. I really, really like them. But when it comes to the Vital, like, seamless leggings, I was so impressed when AliExpress released that collection. I've never tried the original leggings from Gymshark, but from what I can say, I really, really like the AliExpress version of them. They are all squat proof and all like perfect. And now they have also released it in this darker gray color. Already been wearing this to the gym so many times, and I really love it. And I think that the Vital collection has one of the best, like, flattering, most flattering contourings that is out there. They're just like scooping out the booty in a so flattering way, and I really, really love that. I would say that this gray collection is a little bit small in size, maybe. I wear it in size medium in the try on here, and as you can see, it fits me perfect. And usually I wear size small. The other sets are also like in size medium, and I say that they are true to size, but I know that I can wear them in size small as well, and they are a little more like giving in the sizes. These are a little more like stiffer in the material. Still, they are very stretchy, but I would recommend you to size up one size if you want to make sure. And I do have three different sizes here, so I can show you. The medium is the one that I'm trying on, and here we have size small. So you can see size medium and size small, there is a difference in there. And here I also have the size extra small, so I can show you all three sizes, and you can see the difference in between. So I would say that size extra small, there is a bigger difference in between extra small and small than in between small and medium. It's completely squat proof, not giving any camel toe, high in the waist, and just superb. I have to give it thumbs up. I really like them. And the price tag on everything from Nippoa Gym is very affordable, and they always offer free shipping, so I really like that. As you might know, if you are following my channel, I am collaborating with Nepoa Gym, so my links are affiliated and I do get a little small kickback from everything you purchase from the links. I am so thankful and grateful for everyone that are using my links from Nepoa Gym, that are supporting me. Thank you so much from the bottom of my heart. But if you do not like affiliate links, there is no hard feelings. You can go into Nepoa Gym and purchase this without using my links, and I am always going to do my reviews for helping you guys, so no hard feelings if you do not want to use my links, but if you do, thank you so much. So yeah guys, that is going to be the end of this video, so I hope that you guys liked it, and if you did, don't forget to give this video a thumbs up. It really helps to support my channel and make more people find my videos, so I can reach out to more of you and help more of you to find more affordable activewear. So with that being said, I just hope that you have hit that little subscribe button and that I see you in my next video. But for now, we say bye!